Hello, High Levelers, Rayo Daniel here, and in this video, what we're going to talk about are mobile apps inside of Highlevel. I get this question a lot from my YouTube channel and from other clients and affiliates that I sign up for Highlevel is, how do the mobile apps work? Do I have to pay for them? What kind of mobile apps are they? Which one should I use? Things like that. There are a couple of different options, and sometimes it can be a little bit confusing, but hopefully you're going to take about the next 10 or so, maybe 15 minutes to go over a few things here, hopefully to make you an expert on the mobile apps inside of Highlevel so that you can completely understand how they work, when to use them, and so forth. So before we get started, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button. I always do appreciate your support. So let's hop into it here. Hey, sorry to interrupt the video real quick, but I had to put this video in after I created the original because Highlevel has just recently released a big new change with regard to the Lead Connector app. They actually changed the icon of the Lead Connector mobile app inside of the mobile app. So that makes this video a little bit outdated. So what I wanted to do was show you what the new icon looked like. So here's what it is. This was actually just released the same day I'm releasing this video. So I wanted to make sure that I updated it and included this new icon because if you're looking for the icon in the app store that you're going to see throughout the video, that's going to be the old one. And the big deal about that one is that icon has been in Highlevel for years. And now they've just recently, like today, updated this Lead Connector mobile app. Now, as far as I know, they have not updated the GoHighlevel app, so that icon still looks the same, but the Lead Connector app does look dramatically different. So thank you so much. I want to give you guys an update and back to the video. So right now, what I'm actually in right now is the Highlevel documentation. Now, for Highlevel, there are mainly three different type of applications that you can use regarding the mobile app. Now, really, it's about branding. They're not different mobile apps. Once you get to the inside, if you forget about the way they look, if you forget about the branding, the colors and things like that, the icons and things like that, the function of the app is the same. But it's a matter of branding and how you want to bring it to your customers. So number one, if you're using Highlevel as a small, well, tell you what, before I kind of get into that, I'm just going to show you here. This is part of the help documentation. There are three apps that you could use. Number one is just called Highlevel. This is what the icon looks like right here. You go to the Google Play Store or you go to the App Store. You just search for Highlevel mobile app. Boom, you'll see this icon. You can click on it, download it, and it's available on both the Apple and the Android. Now, the next one that we're going to use, the third one, I'm going to hold off on talking about for just a little bit. I'm going to talk about these two here first, then I'll get into the third type. So the second one is the Lead Connector mobile app. The Lead Connector, again, is the same app. It's just branded differently. It's actually called a gray label app because it's not meant to let clients know that you're actually using the Highlevel platform. Because keep in mind, if you're using this Highlevel app with this Highlevel icon, people can pretty much match it to the GoHighlevel platform. But if you are an agency, things like that, and you don't want your clients to know that you're using it, you can use this other application called Lead Connector app. That is, again, what they call the gray label app. So this is what the icon looks like right here on the screen. And again, it's available in both Apple and Android. Now, again, the functionality of both of these are ultimately the same. As new features come out inside of the mobile app, Highlevel pushes out the feature in all of the different type of apps that we're going to talk about here. And I know I have not talked about the third one. The third one is the one that's actually going to cost you money, and that's why I'm going to talk about it last. These two apps, again, are basically the same. Now, one of the biggest questions I get is, which application should I use, and how much does it cost to use it? Perfectly great questions. So number one, when should you use the Highlevel mobile app? If you are a small business and you are on the beginning starter plan and you are using Highlevel to run your business, and that's really what you are, you're not an agency, you don't have clients and things like that, then you can actually use either one of them, but the Highlevel app would probably be a good one for you to utilize because that at least would recognize the software that you're using. So if you're a small business, you don't have a client, you're not an agency, use something like the Highlevel mobile app. Now, if you are an agency, or if you do plan on starting an agency and you're wanting to have clients log in using the mobile app, then you might want to just go ahead and start people out with the Lead Connector mobile app. Because again, it's a great way. It's not a branded app, but again, everybody that uses Highlevel can utilize the Lead Connector mobile app. When you log into it, you'll just need the email address and the password associated with your login to the Highlevel platform. Fair enough. So now, a couple of other questions that we get. Number one, is there a cost to this? The answer is no. I mean, other than your monthly subscription cost to the Highlevel platform, there is no cost for using the mobile app. The mobile app is included from the starter all the way up to the agency pro plan. Either one of those will work. Now, I'm going to go over a couple of the features inside of the Highlevel app once we cover a few other things here. There's several things I'd like to go over in this particular video, but and forgive me if I keep bouncing around here because there is a lot to kind of talk about with regard to the mobile app. But if you're using the Lead Connector mobile app in here, it's just important to know that number one, it is free, and all you need is one app for multiple different sub-accounts. Now, let me kind of stop for a minute and think about this. What if you log in to these apps as an agency admin? So this is your agency and you want to sit back from an agency admin login. When you log in with that username and password, you then have access to all of your subaccounts inside of your agency. Hey, real quick, guys, if you're looking to start your own software company, then click on my free course in the link below. I'm going to teach you 8 ways that you can start your own software company very easily with no money out of pocket, no experience, and absolutely no tech skills. Check it out. Click the link below, and let's get back to the video. The
client has 2 locations, 2 physical locations. So you would set that client up with 1 location because each subaccount has a location and address specific thing that you could tie to a specific Google My Business, Facebook, and just all that other kind of stuff. But the second sub account, could be a different location. So what if you have a manager that's in charge of both locations, or an owner? So the owner account actually is an admin in both of the sub accounts. Well, if that's the case, then you can, that's that owner, now when they log into the account, they don't just see one of their sub accounts, they see both of them. So the mobile app looks and ties your security into all of the items that you actually have access to inside of the Highlevel platform, as well as security from the user level of what somebody has access to. For instance, and this is just an example out of the blue, if your user account does not have access to opportunities or pipelines inside of your account, let's just say you go to the user security and you don't want this particular person, whoever it is in your office, to have access to the pipelines, and you turn that little toggle feature off on the security, then that user will not have access to the opportunities area inside of the mobile app. So the security does follow the user down to the mobile app level. I just want to make sure that you know that. So those are a couple of the common questions that we get. Let's go ahead and take a look real quick at some of the other features before I haven't forgot about the third option. I'm gonna talk about it, which is this white label mobile app. It's a special feature of Highlevel that you can purchase. And I tell you what, let's just kind of talk about it now. So right now inside of Highlevel, let's just say if your agency is big enough and you wanted to completely customize, have your own app, you didn't want to use the Highlevel and you didn't want to use the lead connector. You wanted to have your own brand, your own logo, your own colors, your own layout, all that other kind of stuff inside of the mobile app. You can actually purchase that with Highlevel. Now, purchase that at the time of this recording, it is still $495 extra every month in order for them to maintain the mobile app for you. So again, you pay for the agency plan, your subscription is 1 monthly fee, and then your mobile app is another fee. Okay, so just please keep that in mind. These are 2 separate fees that you have for this, but the mobile app does cost money every single month for Highlevel to maintain it. Now, with this, and I'm going to show you how you would set this up and look at this inside of the Highlevel platform. Some people may not have ever gone into that area before to look at it, but I'm going to show you where it is and kind of some of the features in there. Now, me personally, I don't use this feature. That's just me. I don't use this. I use the Lead Connector mobile app because it serves me just fine. But if you do want to have a custom app, custom logo, and go the full, you know, customization route, then you do need to come back here to the white label mobile app. And actually, again, that's a paid feature. And if you want to click on this, you know, how to promote and customize your app, there is a help document inside of the Highlevel app, and this shows you how to configure it and things like that. And some of these, it's a really good help article for it, and I'm not going to go over it, but you can click on this and go into learning how to configure that and get it all set up. That configuration is within the Highlevel platform, and I'm going to show you that in just a few minutes. Now, I want to let you know, I'm trying to show you at a high level how mobile apps work within the GoHighlevel platform. I don't want to go over every single feature. I have another video if you want to take a look at the mobile app in particular. There's another video on my channel that covers in detail like how to go through all the mobile apps and what all the settings are and things like that. I'm just going to be covering some things from a basic high level here on this video. So right now, a couple of the things that if you just take a look here, this is kind of what the user interface looks like. There is sort of a light and dark mode for this one. But this right here is really some of the features I wanted to sit back and show you. So what are some of the things that you get inside of the mobile app? And by the way, if you are an agency, you should absolutely be pushing, in my opinion, the mobile app. Why? Because an owner can completely, they don't even need to log into the desktop version to access probably 98% of all the stuff that they're going to utilize inside of the GoHighlevel platform, because they can do it all from within their mobile app. They don't need their computer. They could be, you know, working in their shop, take a break, open up the Lead Connector mobile app or your custom app, look at all of their, you know, the number of people that call, the number of this, all the inbox settings, the messages that they're getting from social media, which again is one of the nice features, unlock the power of the all-in-one communication. So if your sub account is tied into your Instagram, to your Facebook, to your Google My Business, to your website chat widget, to all these other things, all of those messages flow directly into this mobile app, into the conversations area, and the owner can sit back and just simply select this little icon. If you look here, this little icon down here at the bottom is the sort of all-in-one chat, and you select that, and you can answer, reply back to any of the messages that you've got just from your mobile app without ever having to go back to your laptop and deal with the desktop version. So again, if you're dealing with pipelines, you have access to your pipelines and your leads, so you have access to all of that. One of the nice features is that there is a built-in phone integration directly into Highlevel, which most of you know, it's called the Lead Connector phone system. But right now you can actually accept phone calls right inside of the app. This is great. There have been some improvements inside of the LC configuration. So one of them is like a ring group. That was another great feature that was added here, and I created another video on that on my YouTube channel. But how to use a ring group. So when somebody calls the main line, it might call 1, 2, 5 different people all at one time. And then whoever answers first actually gets to accept the phone call. And then those phone calls can come directly in on your mobile app. So that's really great that you can get those calls as well. So some of the other things, manage all your appointments. You can look at your appointments, book stuff, look at your calendar, appointments that you have. You can send out review requests, look at the requests that you have, resend stuff out again. You can do invoices. You can do tap to pay. You can do all that kind of cool stuff. You can send a payment link from this if you want to. And then you got different modes of operation. From dark mode and things like that for your particular app. Now this article, if you haven't looked at it, it's called, let's just see, Mobile Apps Overview. This right here is a great one if you want to just spend some time and go through it. But these are just a couple of quick things that I want to show you that's available all within the mobile app. And it is a great selling feature when it comes to clients, because they don't need to worry about the website. You just click, tell them, as part of your onboarding process, actually download, part of your checklist when you're onboard, download the mobile app. And I'm actually going to show you how that gets connected whenever you deal with the onboarding inside of Highlevel as well. So tell you what, speaking of Highlevel, let's just hop on in over and pop into this area. This right here is the agency view. And if you look at the agency view down here, you'll notice there is a menu option called mobile app. So here, if you take a look at the mobile app, you notice we have several different kinds of settings that we can adjust in here. So right now I'm dealing with the Lead Connector brand. This is where you can actually set sort of the link about what app you want to link people to when they log into their sub accounts as part of their checklist for getting things set up. And I will show you that here in just a minute. Now, this right here is your custom branded app. So right now, notice that you say show download links to clients. Notice if I do this, you get this link turned on for the Highlevel, but because I don't have the paid version of this, I don't get to move that on. So right now, if you did want your custom brand, this is, and you paid for that, again, the $4.95 a month for that, you can do that here. But I've just got the Lead Connector generic brand, and this is just what they call the gray label brand guidelines here. So I have that, and actually have this selected to download the links for the clients, and I'm going to show you where that one is. Now, if you ever did want to sit back and purchase something here, you can go through and click on this little button that says customize app. This takes you through sort of the app builder where you can pay. You can choose your light version, your dark version. You can upload your custom images, background, app icons, all this cool stuff. But the cool thing about it is that you can actually build this inside of the Highlevel platform. That's where you customize it. You make any changes, again, at the agency level. So this is where all of this stuff is done, and you could choose which app you want to have configured by your clients, whether you want to have the Highlevel app or the Lead Connector app. You could select either one of those. Now, I'm going to hop just down into a sub account real quick, just like one of my test accounts. And what I'm going to do here is I'm actually going to go to the launch pad. Now, the launch pad, if you don't know, is a quick way whenever somebody first gets logged into their account to go through and connect and set up all the important features inside of Highlevel. Now, I'm going to blow this up for just a little bit here. But right now, you see mobile app is now installed. That's because we've already kind of done that. But if not, this is where that link is used, where I showed you what app to download. When your client goes through this particular checklist and they click on this button, it will then link them out in the mobile app, to whatever app in the app store, whatever that you want, to just click and download, making it very easy so they don't have to go and search the app store for the name of the application. It just makes it easier. And then, of course, you can configure all of your other GMB, leads, stripes, all the other stuff that you want to have done. But this right here is kind of where that link leads to inside of the, that we talked about from the agency level. When you turn that particular feature on, that's what that little toggle switch here does, is creates a link for them. So right now, ultimately, that is kind of it. That's all I wanted to kind of just show you and help you understand that the mobile app is free. It's available for anybody. You would just use your email address and again your password for your Highlevel account that was emailed to you when you got it created. That is what you use to log into the mobile app. It's very easy once you log in the very first time. You don't need to log back in again. It saves all your credentials. So that's a one-time only deal that you have to deal with your clients, which makes it very easy to log in and take care of everything. There's a lot of great features to begin utilizing inside of this. Your clients can run their entire business and client operations all from the mobile app, again, without ever having to log into the desktop. So anyway, I hope you found the video useful. If you did, leave me like the video. I always appreciate it. You know, YouTube likes it when they get a lot of interaction here. I am looking to grow the channel, and you guys are really making that happen for me, so thank you. But click a like, leave me a comment if you have any questions that I haven't answered on this particular video, and if so, I will get you the answer, get back to you, or just simply respond to the comment. But thank you so much for watching, and you guys have a great day.